today we are out, Mr. Norville, Dan Action Man. We're up on the hill. We had some rain this morning, but the mission goes on no matter what.
Rocket stew. I'm gonna do a little stir fry on Mount Table today. As you can see, we have our lovely Chinese wok, portable design, and our rocket stew, and our veggies, and our oil powered by member selects of Price Mart.
Wow! So we have the stir fry veggies making there. What I'm trying to do for everybody here, I'm going to make some sweet potato chips, right? And we have a wonderful thing we're going to try with it, because of the fact that when you add the salt on the chips after it's fried, it doesn't stay on. So we're going to crush some garlic and some shadow benny, add the salt to the garlic and shadow benny first, make a nice little paste, and then rub it on the chips here. You have to, of course, make sure that your chips are super thin. Here we go there. Right, so they fry very easily. But we can't do it all the time, right? So we're going to try again. Right, so we have some nice little chips ready here. Super thin, yummy yum. And of course, sweet potatoes, very good. They have everything in it. They have vitamin C, actually, protein, everything. And we're going to have our stove started now. Silver spoon in hand. Y'all don't they help themselves, y'all. But when the tax man comes to the door, y'all the house look like a rum and sand. Right, good. So as I explained it earlier, if you take your salt and you put it on your sweet potato chips, you'll notice it doesn't stick, right? It doesn't really hold on too well. So that's why you mix your salt into your seasoning. And when you turn that up in there, you realize it holds on well. Because I'm eating this, so I don't care if I use my hands, right? And it holds on perfectly to your sweet potato fries. You have a nice flavor there, right? So here you go, Dan Man. Tell me what you think of it. It ain't me.